Hey, this is Zach here with GameFront, here to do an achievement guide for Dungeon Siege 3. The achievement is Moment of Solace. It's for 20 gamer score. 20 tasty, tasty gamer score. I'm sticking with the food thing. I think that's gonna be my thing. The fat one. I'm the fat one. I like food.
The fires in this place give us strength, Legionnaire. My handmaids and I will burn you to dust.
Alright, for this achievement, basically you're going to want to defeat Jeyne or force her to run away before defeating either of her handmaids. So really the main thing you have to do here is focus your attacks on Jeyne. Don't, or at least try not to attack the handmaids. Pretty sure your AI, well, most of the time, at least she seems, or whoever you've chosen as your AI partner, seems to attack Jeyne and focus their attacks on Jeyne as well. So it shouldn't be something you're dealing with them constantly bringing your, you know, bringing her down or whatever. Or bringing one of her handmaids down, that's what I'm trying to say. I don't know if this is a, you know, I'm fortunate for this to happen, but I mean, my AI partner has been downed, or is down, and has been for quite some time. I'm gonna, revive her, or try to, apparently, and get denied by, because of one of those handmaids. But I think in the long run, this may have been for the best, you know, for the better. For the greater good, my AI partner sacrificed herself so I may get this achievement. Look at me. Oh, I'll raise my gun over my head and look. She looks like she's doing fine. I don't think I'm really doing that much damage to her, but I'm assuming you don't whittle down her health all the way until she's completely dead. Because this is far from the last fight or the last time you'll be dealing with her. And this is two of four fights, two of four main battles with Jeyne. Surprisingly, this took me longer than the final boss battle. I'm just focusing on her, at least I thought I was. Apparently not. Not enough. Giving this girl all the attention in the world, she just doesn't get it.
Now you will know pain!
Now you will know pain! Funky. I don't know. I'm not very good at impersonations or accents or whatever. Oh, definitely get out of this. You will get fucked. Whoa, what is she doing? It's kind of cool. Love the ricochets. Bounces right off and hits one of them. Which actually, when I think about it, in this achievement, that could be bad. Oh, achievement unlocked. Give yourself a hand. Give me a hand. I mean, come on. We did good. You, me. We're gonna do great things. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.